Lao Tzu once said, "A journey of 1,000 miles begins with a single step." We all have journeys of desires. We all have journeys of goals. We all have journeys of ambitions. But the question is, are you taking a step towards your journey of goals, ambitions, desires? Are you keep moving forward to face your fears and improve yourself? See, today is 29th of June. Almost half of the year has been passed. And I want you to ask yourself that what were your New Year resolutions and what steps you have taken to make them true. See, no one can help you until you want to help yourself. And many people take life for granted, but it is not granted. Life is not forever. It is temporary. So we have limited opportunities. So never miss any opportunity. Grab every opportunity. Take every opportunity. And remember, every day comes with an opportunity. An opportunity to become better. An opportunity to become great. An opportunity to become admirable. An opportunity to make someone smile. An opportunity to make something that will be remarkable for this world. And still, there are two things. That are you making excuses or you are just grabbing your opportunities and keep growing? If you are making excuses, then stop the excuses. Start taking actions. Stop saying I can't. Start saying I will. Stop saying I cannot do this. Say I can do this. Stop procrastination. Start from today. Start from the moment. And remember, no one else can do it for you to push yourself. You have to push yourself because no one else is going to do it for you. And in end, I only want to say that make your rest of the life the best of your life. Thank you.
This is called outstanding, remarkable.